first married, you knew what, you thought you knew what love was. But time tests that theory. And a year has passed, and you probably have made some challenges. You may have even thought to yourself, was this the right thing? But here you stand today, certifying to us, certifying to your family and friends, and certifying to God, yes, this was the right thing. And you would definitely do it all over again. Through the seasons of your life, you have grown deeper in love, and that love has matured into a precious companionship. And there's no greater joy than to walk through this world with one true companion, sharing all the experiences that life may hold. It is often said that marriages are formed at the altar, but they're not forged and through until time has entered into the picture. So time has entered into the picture. 1 year later, you're here, you're ready to recommit yourself, and now we know that we know that we know that we want to be married. And no marriage can be official without hearing from the creator, the architect of marriage himself. So let's read from the Word of God, what we call the love chapter. I believe in what we are.
I believe in what we are.
And I will always love you.
And I will always love you.
Counselor in difficulty.
A companion in joy.
A companion in joy.
This is my promise to you.
This is my promise to you.
My pleasure to introduce to you once again, as husband and wife, the not-so-newlyweds, Cheryl and Michael Moffitt.